Hello, my name is Kyla. I'm talking about my pet bird, Lewis. He is a collier. We got Lewis from a pet store. Lewis likes to bite a lot. When I first got him, he bit me on my ear. He has a gray head, tail, red tail, and his wings are blue, green, and gray. Lewis is only 3 years old, so he is still small. He's the size of my hand. I like to feed Lewis. He likes to eat apples. He also likes to eat peanuts. He likes to eat certain bird seed. We give Lewis food in the morning if his food dish is empty. I like to hang out with Lewis also. I like to watch him in his cage play on his ladder. He climbs on the side. Usually he squawks when he's hungry. Sometimes we let him out of the cage to fly around, but one time he was bitten by my dog named Tucker. Lewis flew down onto the ground, and my dog started to run to him, and he caught Lewis. Then my mom had to get a small cloth to stop the bleeding. We wrapped it around him. He is okay now, but he can't fly anymore.